So certain pigments in leaves cause the fall leaf colors. Typically, they turn red, orange, and purple because there's a pigment trapped inside the leaf due to lots of dry weather and sunlight.